Our scripture reading today is taken from Luke 21 and verse 18. Luke 21, verse 18. But there shall not an hair of your head perish. Hear the reading and understanding of the word of God.